Now this is another personal demons match, and that was really interesting. Segment. Now it's time for our women's championship match between Jade and Valentine. Them two had a really good match at Worlds. It was like match to you. Fight again. Jay chose moves, this is a measure of heated rivalry. Jay doesn't like losing to Valentine, so the story will be played in the ring. That's my intentions. Because I know I'm gonna be a shit song. Horrendous anyways. Once the bell rings, I'm silent and the story comes out. Jade doesn't like to lose, and she shouldn't. Honestly, I picked Jade to win because this could be her match. You know, because not only that she looks like a cute Asian girl, even though she's not Asian, but I choose her to win. Now here comes the champion, Valentine. I can't get over that beautiful belt. That belt is fucking star. See, we got another promotion called Superstars. It's a women's promotion, so that's what designed for. Superstars is a women's promotion. Valentine was one of the classics. Now she went one round with the belt. Yeah, okay, time to explain. This could be her match too, because she has one up on Jay, so it's like anything could happen. Snow DQ. Let's see what happens next. That's what it's all about. Challenger. Jade. This could be her match. This could be her breakout. It's time. And the champion, Valentine. That's a long belt. Holding that title proudly, like a true champion should. She hasn't lost her title match ever since she won it. She defended it. This will be her third time defending if she wins. Now, let's let the story play out. Ring the bell. Thank you.
Thank you.